The thing I love the most about my job is the moment when students realize something that they had never known before. If you're a teacher, you definitely see it. It's like a light bulb goes off. Learning should be something you continue to do your whole life. I just hope that I continue to make students love science and technology in their futures. My name is Kira Lowry, and I'm a seventh grade science teacher at NIOS Charter School.
As a country, we have a shortage of 1 million STEM teachers. Employers are looking for people to really train in STEM fields, and in order to guide students down those paths, we need teachers that inspire them. UTeach is connecting people who have a passion for STEM-related fields to the classroom so that we can really encourage our youth to pursue these in-demand, high-wage jobs that are going to keep us competitive.
When you join the UTeach program, there are a wide array of degrees you can select from. Students start by taking a few initial classes that are designed to just give an exploratory experience with teaching. And then if they stay in their program, they start taking the relevant coursework as sort of like a minor at the same time that they're doing their regular degree.
I think that having great teachers early on in life is really, really important because those are the people that really shape the way that you start to perceive the world. And I think that's an awesome thing. And that's really why I'm in the UTeach program. I'm Garrett Mott, I'm 21, and I'm a junior at the University of Texas at Austin.
UTeach provides students with the opportunity to explore different sides of themselves and find out who they are. And some of them might be surprised that in there is a teacher.
I was studying pre-med. I had been shadowing doctors as well as studying for a lot of my exams, and so I was really stressed out. One of my professors had this TV screen showing photos of all the people in UTeach, and as soon as I walked in, my photo came up, and I looked so happy teaching. I realized that I needed to change my career path and pursue being a teacher.
In many cases, once people do try teaching, they realize that it's the best kind of career for them. They, in turn, become the types of teachers that can capture and inspire students. Releasing that dedication in students is a very wonderful thing to do.
Being a physics and math major, I could go off and get a job being a physicist or a mathematician. But in step one, I had this experience where as I was leaving, all the kids that I taught were like, Mr. Mott, don't leave, please don't go. And those are the moments that I look forward to having on almost a daily basis when I am a teacher. And that's really kind of what drives me and motivates me to pursue this career.
Garrett has an incredibly bright future as a teacher. I'm so glad that he's going down this pathway because I think he's going to make a huge difference in many lives.
I love my job. Whenever I walk into the classroom and students are excited to learn, that makes it fun for me. Just coming up with new ideas and new lessons and trying to make it fun for students and enjoyable for students is really something I feel passionate about.
Kira Lowry brings so much in the classroom, but she also brings a lot to the campus at large. We liked how she connected with students. She understood her standard really well. Students were involved, so I kind of knew, like, this is a really good teacher, a lot of potential, and the rest is history.
She takes what she learns and she applies it every single year and then tweaks it just a little bit to give these kids a better experience every single time. It is truly inspiring to watch her every year get better at what she's doing.
I'm very proud of the impact we've had nationally, and I think we'll continue to have. And I think it's made a real difference, and I think it has had an effect on changing how teaching is done and how teachers are being trained.
What makes the UTeach program special are the students themselves. These kids are passionate about their domain. They care about computer science. They care about math. And this is a job where they get to show that, where they really get to spread their wings and inspire a whole new generation.